Maybe. Jo, fordi der var sådan nogle, der minder lidt om supermutanter.
Nå.
De havde så åbenbart de der kapsler på sig.
Nå.
Men jeg tror, det er fordi, når man opgraderer et eller andet... nu kan jeg ikke lige huske, hvad det er. Jeg tror, det er det der... Det hvor man skal søge efter penge og sådan noget.
Mm.
Det er det, jeg tror, der er... hvad det hedder det der? Sådan, så der kommer flere af dem. Så man kan købe ting og sager. Så det må vi jo se.
Næh.
Så jeg lige sætte også lidt musik på til den næste video. Flyt det lige.
Song by Warren Smith. Because I can't take it back.
Seems can hop in on it now.
I've got some good news.
Hold da, hvor's getting langt.
But that's kind of like news. Like without the commitment. Anyway, it's about a vault here in the Commonwealth. So there's that vault, it's number 81, and it stays pretty much closed all the time, right? Well, the rumor that...
Let's see who's going to again.
People are saying there was some kind of disease outbreak. I don't really know how serious it is or whatever, but you might want to think about...
After you, the elevator is right there.
Yeah, so got out.
After you, the elevator is right there.
Yeah, hvad fanden skal jeg? Hallo. Ja, du er altså ret irriterende egentlig med dem. Din skøre dims. Mm. Kom så herind.
After you, the elevator is right there.
What do you mean?
Hmm.
Sig mig gang, er det en anden Walt? Hvad? Jeg har lige fundet Walt 118.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, I'm the detective.
Thank goodness. Let me just open the door for you.
Nå, så er hun der. Eller hvad? Mm. Nej, så skal jeg følge.
Nå, nu ved jeg jo næsten, at jeg er en kælling.
I'm here now. We'll get to the bottom of this.
I cannot tell you what a relief it is, detective. I've learned the moods of our patrons well enough to tell you the tensions are high.
Nå, hvor var jeg herinde så? Sådan, jeg kan ikke engang være.
Don't they realize that they're going to disturb the evidence? You'd better come with me, detective.
Ja.
For Maxwell, så... Skal jeg så lige se hende der? Jeg gad fandme godt at have sådan en robot her. Hold da nu kæft. Fedt sted. Ah, what the hell is wrong with you? Og så kommer Perle der. Ja, det er typisk dig, Perle.
Our friend is dead, Mr. Avita. Have you no respect?
I just say that at least he had the decency to make a spectacle of it. There is nothing worse than
if I may.
That's what this
I
is
to just
you.
Have your attention. I'm sorry for shouting. Scene for clues. If you're ready, we can discuss your findings. You are free to
press. Okay, det er simpelthen en hvad det hedder robot. Hvad det hedder? En robot, hvad det hedder det der? Bunker.
Mm. Nå, er det den kan jeg ikke huske.
Den er altså lige lovlig vild.
Okay, ja.
Lad os se, hvad skal vi se. Breath then. Dead.
Protect and serve.
Protect and serve.
Hello again.
Hi, Sile.
Was there anything else?
Le bougeur.
Tell me about the victim.
Mr. Ezra Parker was the primary owner and financier for the hotel. He had vast experience managing venture projects around the world. It was his idea to have our premier clients become investors in the vault section of the hotel. He worked with Vault Tech to have this built to their every specification. Was there anything else?
I'm not sure where I should start.
I suppose you should try to figure out how he died, and then who had the means and motive to kill him. Once you have enough evidence, then I suppose you'll need to confront the killer. Was there anything else?
Your residents are robots.
Not robots, detective. Well, not exactly, anyway. The term they use is robo-brain. Back before the war, the residents decided the best way to wait it out was to put their brains inside robotic chassis. Was there anything else?
Never mind.
I'll be here should you need me.
Looks like the brain enclosure was smashed.
Protect and serve.
I may have to do a whole series of these. How absolutely inspiring.
Natalie, chicken, I'm down.
Remarkable use of technology.
Hello again, Detective. Was there anything else?
Never mind.
I'll be here should you need me.
Finsk her med den der hjerne der. Det har jeg sgu da aldrig fundet ud af.
Fakt er, der er en butik, man kan komme ind i en, den der by, den der hedder Covenant, men der står, at den er låst døren. Det giver sgu ingen mening, og butik, den er åben, den er månedligt.
Vi har nok fået coronasyge.
Art is life. Without it, we are no different than animals.
Perhaps. If all we are is a sentience floating in a suit of flesh, or metal, I suppose, then art is the only true communion with the world. Come with me. Tell me. What does this piece say to you?
I don't know. It looks kind of, is the eye. The red blotch is its hair, and it's sticking its tongue out.
Indeed. This was the last piece I did in a series of portraits of Gilda. Number 1378. Her emotional landscape is superimposed on the portrait. The reality of the subject is distorted as the ego attempts to project itself. This way. Tell me, what does this one say to you?
It's the war. Bombs from every direction, no up or down, the world turned on its head.
I suppose in a way it must be. Art shapes the world, and the world shapes art in return. All art must therefore be constantly reborn through the lens of contextual and historic interpretation. We must ascend. And what about this one? And please be honest, for art without honesty is just politics.
Så er man nødt til at låse op.
It's cute.
Det er politikken, men de gider sig bare selv at åbne op.
Some people like that.
More than you would imagine. Truth be told, this is my best-selling piece. I did this series under a pseudonym, of course. This series has spent more money than
any. Han bare siger, pas på, jeg kommer ikke af corona. Hvor fanden kan man ikke åbne den lorte der? Kom så, Nini, skirer ikke. Sådan. Du skulle da mærke pis med at skille ud. Selv du har større op til en butik, som er åben. Hvad fanden har han gang i? Det er underligt, dengang jeg spillede for 4 på PS4, der havde jeg ikke et problem, der skulle jeg ikke, at de har gjort sådan for at komme ind i musik der. Der kunne jeg gå det ind. Mm. Jeg synes, det er underligt. Så er det forskerne der.
Nej. Jeg skal lige ud og lave noget frokost, så kommer jeg igen.
Okay. Unshakable ruin in the bitch.
I'll take a look. Message received.
Så skulle jeg lige finde det der. Erklærer. Skide reklamer, mand.
Hello again, detective. Was there anything else?
Your residents are robots.
Not robots, detective. Well, not exactly, anyway. I believe the term they use is robo-brain. Back before the war, the residents decided the best way to wait it out was to put their brains inside robotic chassis. Was there anything else?
Sure. I'm not sure where I should start.
I suppose you should try to figure out how he died, and then who had the means and motive to kill him. Once you have enough evidence, then I suppose you'll need to confront the killer. Was there anything else?
Tell me about the victim.
Mr. Ezra Parker was the primary owner and financier for the hotel. He had vast experience managing venture projects around the world. It was his idea to have our premier clients become investors in the vault section of the hotel. He worked with Vault Tech to have this built to their every specification. Was there anything else?
Never mind.
I'll be here should you need me.
No.
Baseball bat. What is this?
Okay, do you see?
Hello again, detective.
Det sidder lidt fast i den her mission, der er kommet, den der sidemission der.
Men det er ikke den der kugle ting, vel?
Hvad for noget?
Det er ikke den der kuglebutikken, vel?
Nej, det er det ikke.
Oh,
perfect. Baseball bat? What is this doing here? Is this blood?
Hello again, Detective. Was there anything else?
I found the murder weapon.
Oh no. That's the bat from Mr. McKinney's movie. You don't think he could be involved, do you? I can't imagine him ever doing such a thing. Was there anything else?
Never mind.
I'll be here, should you need me.
Du slipper ikke sit æske, så hold din mund på led.
Baseball bat at the crime scene. Care to explain how it got there?
Someone is clearly trying to frame me for the murder. It's probably Santiago. You saw him skulking around the crime scene.
What were you and Gilda talking about when I walked in?
Oh, we were just rehearsing a scene. Nothing to worry about.
I think you're the murderer. The brain enclosure was smashed in, and your bat was at the scene of the crime.
What? That makes no sense at all. What motive would I possibly have to kill Ezra?
I don't know yet, but I'll find the motive.
No, you won't, Detective. Because there isn't one. I can't do this right now. Hello, Detective. How can I help? Did you have questions about the case?
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
It's obviously Santiago. He keeps going back to look at the crime scene.
Maybe later.
Okay, just let me know how I can help.
Never mind.
Okay. Just let me know how I can help.
Forgive my curiosity, but isn't that owned by someone else?
Nu har jeg fundet den, jeg skulle komme videre i missionen.
Det var det godt.
Ja. finde ud af, at der er sådan en speciel computer, jeg skulle ind og kigge i.
Hmm.
My fellow connoisseur of the art, here to see my latest work.
I think you should explain why you keep returning to the crime scene.
It's very special, detective. The others don't like to think about it, but even we shall die someday. Like Prometheus' torch, it kindles within me the fire to create as much art as I can with the time that I have.
Did you have any thoughts about
now, Riggs? That Philistine would not know art from her own excrement. She and Ezra had a rather dramatic fight recently. You could hear her banshee screeches all the way across the hotel.
What were Juliana and Ezra arguing about?
I don't know. I was painting at the time and I was trying to block it out. Though I bet Gildo probably heard them. Maybe you should check with her.
Tell me about yourself.
What is there to tell? I am one of the premier artists in the world. My work is primarily in oil paint, but I have been known to do sculpture or performance art as well.
Sure.
It sounds like you've done a lot of paintings of Gilda. Why her?
Our Gilda is a very singular creature, detective. Do you not see this what I feel from within her? I have never met another who clings to life so tenaciously, who lives so in the moment. I must admit I was quite smitten with her for a time.
You're still in love with Gilda, aren't you?
So what if I am? What business is it of yours? She deserves someone who truly understands her ephemeral beauty, not that broke actor.
Maybe later.
Good. I hope my paintings are able to open your mind to new possibilities.
Jeg skulle altså heller ikke tid, så.
Hello, detective. Did you have a question?
Hvad for noget? Sagde du?
Har jo åbenbart krig i et eller andet sted.
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
If you ask me, it's one of those actors. Or that horrible painter. Their type is always the cause of violence.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm Juliana Riggs, heiress to the Riggs fortune and wife of Bert Riggs. I'm not sure what else you expected, detective.
I heard you had a big fight with Ezra a few days ago. Care to explain?
Oh, well, it wasn't that big a deal, really. He wanted more money to pay for repairs on the hotel. I wasn't feeling well that day and lashed out a bit at the poor man. I really should have listened to him.
Der har man det åben på.
What's with all the junk in here?
These are our things. We're just waiting till the war blows
Maybe later.
Good luck catching the murderer, detective.
Nu har jeg fundet indgang til det sted, jeg skulle ind. Eller noget her compound til den. Jeg skal ind og redde nogle røvehuller.
Questions about the case.
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
It's obviously Santiago. He keeps going back to look at the crime scene.
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
It's obviously Santiago. He keeps going back to look at the crime scene.
Maybe later.
Okay. Just let me know how I can help.
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
Oh, well, that's not really my field of expertise, but I'm sure there are probably some clues at the crime scene. Is there something else, Detective?
Det var sjovt, fordi de skyder nogle røvhuller.
Scientist, you've probably met my wife, Juliana, already. Not sure what else is detective.
I heard that Juliana and Ezra had an argument a few days before he was found dead. Tell me about that.
Well, I was in my lab at the time, so I didn't hear it. But Juliana has always been rather critical of Mr. Parker. I think she found something in the overseer's office. I wasn't listening when she told me about it. I kind of had my head in my research. I don't know, really. I try to let her handle all the money stuff. Oh, was there something else, Detective?
Have you noticed Juliana acting strangely lately?
Oh, well, I'm probably just paranoid, but she's been so much more pleasant lately. I mean, it's been nice, but also a bit unnerving. Most people don't really understand us, but I always appreciated how she
could be so much to us.
Allowed me to focus on my research.
Boom. She doesn't. Yeah, in daughter.
What do you mean Juliana's not the same person?
My wife has always been a very harsh woman, Detective. I don't know who it is in our rooms, but is not my wife, Detective. Something else, Detective.
Oh, kan jeg nu ikke finde? Hvad er det, idiot?
Ah, sidder fast.
Subject 12, basically.
Ja, det er sgu da ikke det, jeg spurgte om, din idiot. Hvor fanden kommer jeg det ind?
Well now, if it isn't the brave detective, I haven't seen someone with a body like that.
Little Michelle.
Answer the questions quickly and with what
Did you have a question about the heinous murder?
I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
If you ask me, it's one of those
effects. A horrible painter. Their time is out of violence.
Never mind.
Good luck catching the murderer, detective.
Oh, you need a pick for me, that you're fine. Hvem fanden er der plukker?
Det lyder sjovt. Der er fanden er der plukker. Det lyder faktisk meget brudsomt. Det der lyder som en gammel dame, mand.
Jeg bruger den der frysegevær, jeg har til at fryse fjenden til at skyde sjovlet.
Okay. Den gad jeg godt at have.
Det er godt. Du. Det er den der, der i vold 111. Den hedder Cryolator.
Nå, den der inde i skabet, er det ikke?
Jo, det er den der. Hvem er det, Peter? Jeg kigger lige det. Jeg kan ikke lide det. Au, din skyrik. Nu skal jeg fandme at fryse dig igen.
Hvad er det, klør, mand?
Han kommer derovre på den anden side.
Ja, hvordan fanden kommer jeg igennem alt det her pis? Og det der jukebox-pis. Luk røven. Lider altså af helvede til.
Some questions to ask.
Perhaps if we were better acquainted, I'd be willing to share what I know. Surely you must be here for my salacious stories of the silver screen.
Oh, rub it out.
I must say,
let's get in the way.
What can I say? It just comes naturally. Care to hear some of my stories, detective?
For healing, pick.
Thank you.
All right.
I ever say it, but Keith once told me he caught Vince Natale and Sergio Amore together at a nightclub in a compromising situation. Did you need something else?
I found Keith's baseball bat at the scene of the murder. Any thoughts on how it got there?
I don't know, Detective. I can't really imagine Keith killing Ezra. Did you need something else?
Apparently, Juliana had a big argument with Ezra a few days before he
okay,
died.
And my two...
Did you happen to overhear any of the conversation?
Oh, yes. I haven't seen a woman go off like that since Teresa Dubois fired her costume designer. But to get back to your question, it was fever pitch, Detective. She had apparently gone to the
overseer's office. So, Juliana hen hænger uoverkendende reglingene, den der bro der.
Mm-hmm. Did you need something else?
Tell me about yourself.
My favorite subject. Simply put, darling, I'm the greatest actress in the world.
Push, din skid.
When this scuffle blows over, I shall return to the world. Lead the world to a new golden age of cinema. Did you need something else?
I've gotten the impression you've had an affair with Santiago.
Look, I love Keith, I do. But sometimes he just can't give me
the attention I need.
The girl's lonely, Detective. It only lasted a few dozen years. The man's a bit much, even for me.
Au, hold up, min pjat. Og det er dig, jeg var en skid. Hende min med eller hende Cue der, det der kalkusen, hvor hun tog skød på ham, sådan, ja, så dengang jeg skød sådan iskud på ham, så han får ikke sagt, han help me.
Hjælp mig!
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
Well, shit fast!
Santiago has been with the murder. I mean, he's always been a bit obsessive, though. He did a whole series of paintings of me, hundreds! Said I was his muse.
It
was flattering for a while, but the man is a bit much. Even for me, did you need something else?
Brow!
Well!
Bang!
Languishing for more inattention.
Så fik jeg ordnet hende. Hvem fanden i helvede finder jeg så ham der den anden? Ah, op ovenpå, så kunne jeg sgu da bedre forstå det. Åh, helvede altså. Hvorfor kan de aldrig lave sådan nogle pile, der viser, at det er op ovenpå?
Men jeg synes også, det er irriterende sådan noget.
Hvad fanden provokerende? Nå, den fanden kom jeg op ovenpå. Skal jeg lige tænke mig om. Se, så er det altså ikke han der keen. Åh, vent lidt. Hvor fanden er han henne? Okay, så er det altså ikke ham der. Den helvede kom jeg op ovenpå. Åh, der. Jeg synes, det er en meget mærkelig bane. Altså, far Harper, vil jeg sige.
Ja. Det kan jeg da også rette.
Pikachu! Pika, pika! Pikachu!
Det er sjovt, at man kan få sådan en mod til Fold 4, hvor man kan få sådan en Pikachu som modsæt.
Ja. Ikke for noget. Pikachu, der ligner en dealer. Pikachu! Åh, det var en trykker, det der. Na 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 na. Så har vi sgu planter det hele herinde. Og hvem er du? Ja, du kan sgu da ikke komme ind, din idiot, vel? Hey! Ja, og hvem fanden er du? Du kan ikke engang snakke. Nå, hvor er du kedelig. Skide robot. Fis af med dig. Der foregår altså et eller andet mystisk her. Fuck, hvor den grim. Så er der en, der har lavet sådan en kor, så spiller han, hvad det hedder, musik, mens han går.
Hey.
Ah, hvor den grim. Hold kæft, hvor er den grim, mand.
Det var
det har sættet i huge mig et der med mig ikke. Altså nu er lige styrer sig over fin.
Progress on construction of the second wing of the vault is completely stalled. Once a premier area of the vault had been completed, funding seems to have been cut off. My supervisors have informed me that they haven't received payment from Mr. Parker, and Vault Tech won't pay out of pocket to continue construction. I've repeatedly approached
the gale doctor.
Telling me that Mrs. Briggs has transferred the funds. However, when I asked her, Juliana said that she had just given Ezra extra for the gold paint in the rooms. I've hired an investigator to look for signs of embezzlement in a few weeks.
Okay.
Sounds like Ezra was embezzling from his investors.
I wonder how long my systems will endure these rugged conditions.